Hi, this is Stephanie and Saran from B&W Tech, and you might wonder why we're here in a bar today. We're actually here for some happy hour drinks, but we're hoping to make it a work expense by talking about some Raman spectroscopy as well.
Well, I came for the rum, but I guess I can stay for the Raman spectroscopy. So Steph, why do we need a Raman spectrometer to measure alcohol?
A good example would be in 2012, the Czech Republic had to temporarily ban the sale of hard liquor because people actually died due to the consumption of methanol-laced spirits. So authorities had to turn to Raman spectroscopy as a screening tool for the identification and quantification of methanol in these contaminated spirits.
Wow, that's some scary stuff. So what's the benefits of using Raman spectroscopy for these screening processes?
There's three major benefits. The first one is that Raman analysis is fast. So in the example of the Czech Republic, they had to quickly measure the alcohol, which could potentially save lives. And the second benefit is that it's really easy to take a measurement. So we can use this probe here to measure right through the bottle, and then you don't even have to come in contact with the substance that you're trying to measure. And the third benefit is that Raman spectroscopy is insensitive to the interference of water, so it's perfect for this application.
Oh, it's awesome. So let's give it a shot.
I see what you did there.
And see what kind of results we get.
Okay. So first we're gonna take a dark scan with the shutter closed. And we'll go into the software so that we can go ahead and subtract that later when we take our actual scan. And now we can take our scan of the alcohol.
When measuring the quantification, we can actually measure down to a few tenths of a percent. And based on this, you can see that our rum is safe and methanol free.
That's an interesting use for Raman spectroscopy.
Yeah, and if you want to see more application videos like this one, just click below to subscribe to our channel. Thanks. Cheers.
Cheers.